episode 2753, When You Have Nothing to Say.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo. Staring at a stop
sign, watching people drive. Happy, happy day. I hope you're having a fabulous weekend. Today is all about your reflection with your Heavenly Father. What does He have in store for you? Where does He want to lead you? Sometimes we just have to pause, especially when you have nothing to say. For those of you who are brand new to Create Your Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already haven't had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com, where you can learn more and sign up for the K.I.S.S. newsletter, the Keep It Simple strategy, everyday solutions to live, love, and impact. You know, when you have nothing to say, God does. Just because life is not what you make it, nor do you understand why you have to fake it, give it all back to God. He's got you all the time. All the time, God is good. So start leaning on Him. Let your guard down. You know, I find that when tension arises in our everyday, it's easy to push God away. You get mad, and that's human, but you don't want it to stick. And that's where you get stuck. You lean on your own strength only to find more weakness. You have nothing to say. Well, God does. So give it all back to God. You know, a couple nights ago, my son, grandson, and I were driving back to our home, and my youngest, who's not that young anymore, started snapping pictures of the sky. I really wasn't sure of his focus, so I inquired about his fascination. What did he see? Shortly after my inquiry, he showed me a few digital shots. All I could say, only God. The sky was so descriptive. The colors melted my soul and invigorated my spirit. There were pinks and oranges. There were these pale blues, yet these crisp blues. I literally felt God's presence all around. The sky was glowing in all its majestic nature. There aren't many times I'm without words. I mean, seriously, but God stopped me in my thoughts at that moment. The reminder was plain and clear. You don't need yourself, Christiane. You need me. Trust me. And there you have it. When you have nothing to say, feel lost or blinded, don't rely on what you know. Reach for God first. Where have you been pushing Him away? What have you been hiding from? Seriously, because I know we think we're hiding it from God. We're not. But our earthly logic says we are. But, you know, it was in that moment when I saw our Creator just have this painted sky that was just breathtaking. I really wanted to pull over and just take it all in. I mean, I did my best that I could to stay on the road and, you know, in my own lane. So, and we weren't in a lot of traffic, but I'm one who just, I'm captivated by God's beauty. And He shows it in so many ways. But the problem is we slam the door in His face. We say, you know what, God, I don't need you. Talk to the hand, right? How many times have you shut Him out this past week? How many times do you think you need to let Him in this coming week? We need to be reminded. You don't need yourself. You need God. Trust God. Rely on Him. Reach for God first. Let Him delight in your everyday. Yeah, you may not always get it your way, but God will make it a magnificent day. As your words are jumbled and your mind confused, let God in before you slam that door. Go out, be present, be incredible, be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a glorious, blessed week. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.